Before, normally, there was no road here. If you are coming from Onitsha, Port Harcourt Road,
you will take 1 hour or 2 hours reaching to Douglas. But now, you can take only about 10, 15 minutes.
So instead of you going to queue in Douglas, having the congestion of the road there, you just bypass here and go wherever you are going to.
This is a rescue mission project. Invest in Imo. The Imo Rescue Mission. Imo must be better.